dirty by one of the room cleaners with a used wrinkle rubber dangling from his loose penis. In his sweaty shirt, his blurry eyes are red. His head is hurting, there's a hooker still inside the bad mind's plan. He can't count the alcohol he drank. He hands a huge stack of dollars to the Horace gang. She puts on her pants, gets sent on her way. He snorts a line of powder just to start the day. Takes a shower, shaves off the gray, washes his face, hops into a new suit. What a disgrace. Puts on his flashy watch worth more than 40 grand, and his 24 carat wedding ring on his hand. Calls his honey playing on his mansion, and stories, work is killing me. Kiss the kitties for me. Jack, she takes him to work, drops him off on time. He walks into Parliament feeling goddamn fine. Yeah.
Handshaking, making friends, and betraying, straight pretending, acting fake, a snake was in an apple tasting, Satan's in a masturbating in the mirror, smirking, and he's laughing at you.
Smiling like a sleazy jerk, he's tired but seems alert. Why sleep at night if you got time to sleep at work? He pretends to listen close, of course, hopes that all the cameras don't catch him dozing off. He votes for most of laws, eyes closed, they don't concern him, but knows with a vote for certain. If it fucks with the dough, he's earning. His buddies discreetly discuss the secret businesses.